Special needs children were the target of a thief. A station wagon used to haul children around has been stolen from the Monarch School in Northwest Houston. Eyewitness News reporter Kevin Quinn joins us live now with more on the search for that missing ride. Kevin?
Well, Tom, if you can believe it, this actually happened in broad daylight. That didn't stop the thief, and neither did all this traffic here on the feeder road of the Katy Freeway. The 1991 Ford Country Squire wagon was a favorite of students here. Just ask 11-year-old Michael Gauchy.
That was a really cool car.
He can't understand why someone would steal it, though, let alone take it from the Monarch School.
It makes me mad.
The school is a nonprofit organization which teaches children with a variety of neurological disorders.
These are kids who need to be in special places to get the kind of training and the kind of opportunity for service that they get here at Monarch.
School leaders say the theft hampers their ability to transport the kids between its two campuses to work and volunteer programs and field trips. The school of 85 students only had 5 vehicles to start with.
In a therapeutic school, you are preparing children for life and for life that will be very difficult for them without some special training.
Monarch covers costs through a combination of tuition, grants, and donations. It carried only liability insurance on the wagon because of its age. So now, as it plans a multi-$1 million expansion next year, it's out money that otherwise could have been used for that project.
So when you're busy at that work, and while you're busy at that work, someone is in your parking lot taking your car that you need to help these kids, it is very discouraging.
Now, the license plate of that station wagon reads K10TGB. If you have any information which can help authorities locate it and the station wagon, you are urged to call Houston police. We are live tonight on the Northwest side. Kevin Quinn, 13 Eyewitness News.